thousands of kids injured or killed on ATVs.
Kate was driving an adult-size ATV.
Investigating manufacturer warnings ignored by lawmakers. Watch Riding Right, Thursday at 10.